decks tonight is all golden buzzer acts. Now, even though we sent her straight through to the semi-finals, we will, of course, remain completely impartial.
Completely. It's the best singer in the history of the world, Jasmine Alcock.
My name's Jasmine Alcock, I'm 14 years old and I come from Dagenham, Essex. I live with my mum, my brother and my dad. I love school, I love going to school and meeting my friends. Sometimes at school I daydream about what I could be doing. I really don't think I never imagined anyone would push a golden buzzer for me. I was completely gobsmacked.
I am just so proud of Jasmine for doing this.
My brother Michael is 19. We got on really well.
Me and Jasmine are so close. She's my best friend. Jasmine didn't tell me that she got through just to annoy me. And then they came home and she brought back one of the golden ribbons.
So why do you have it?
Because I got the
gun buzzer.
Didn't?
I was so speechless.
Oh my goodness! You're kidding me!
I just like to annoy him sometimes. For tonight's show, I'm gonna give it my all. I'm gonna sing my heart out. I really want to make my family proud.
I'm bored again here.
She hasn't even sung
yet. Bored again.
Here she is, our golden buzzer, Jasmine Alcock.
Sunlight comes creeping in, illuminates our skin. We watch the day go by, stories of all we did. It made me think of you, it made me think of you.
Smug little faces. I mean, this is really annoying. But Jasmine, I really, really like you.
Yeah!
I'll tell you why I like you. You're not what I call one of these, you're not one of these powerhouse singers, Jasmine. What you've got is this incredible delicate control, which you don't get with young singers normally. You're able to take the song up, then you took it down, and then you took it to the perfect ending. So your timing and your performance skills and your confidence and your likability, why can't I be liked by you?
Do you like Simon? Do you like Simon?
Yes.
Yay!
I don't like you.
Thank you.
No, congratulations, that was fantastic.
Thank you.
But still very, very annoying at the same time.
Thank you.
Thank you, I think.
You know, I was worried for you following Davros. I thought, would you be able to top that?
but it was incredible. From the first moment, you know, you looked like an angel and you sounded like one too. And I closed my eyes. Oh, really? And, well, you'll definitely win then. And I closed my eyes and I thought, I was just listening to a record by, you know, a world-famous artist. It was that good.
Thank you. Jasmine, the first time I heard you sing, I was an emotional wreck, as was Ant, a little bit.
Terrible.
There is, like Simon says, something about the purity in your vocal. You make that emotional connection with music, and that's really what it's about. You sing from your heart, everybody can feel it. I know your family must be super proud of you. There is nothing to not like about you. That was stunning.
Thank you so much. Well done.
I can only echo what everyone else has said. You were fantastic this evening. It's your smile that I find infectious. I can't stop smiling because you don't stop smiling. It was a beautiful, beautiful, controlled, gorgeous piece. Well done.
Thank you, judges. Jasmine, we're very proud of you. Thought you were very well done. What did you think? How was it for you?
I want to do it again. It was so surreal to feel the crowd and it was amazing. It was such an amazing experience.
Like Anne says, we're proud of you. I can't even imagine how your family are feeling right now.
Yeah.
Life changed for you in the last few weeks since that golden buzzer?
It's been crazy. I mean, school life has been mayhem. I've had so much support from my friends, hanging posters.
You seem to take it all in your stride with a smile on your face and good for you. Well done.
Thank you so much.
To vote for Jasmine, if you want to stay in the final, it's all in 0204 4424 or 4 from Landline. We'll be mobile 644 2404 or vote by the app. But remember, voting doesn't open until the last act has performed. One more time, Jasmine Elcock, everybody. Well done. Well done.
Watch other Golden Buzzer performances from Britain's Got Talent by clicking on the info card in the corner. And don't forget to subscribe.